Hi there and welcome back to Japan, where we need to talk about Silent Silence's new song Familiar, which might well end up being their last song. And oh my god, firstly, it is a really good song. I really like it. But we do have to address a certain very noticeable change in style that might be connected to the fact that this is their first song, as far as I'm aware, that's come out without Hina, the former drummer. Now, if you're familiar with the channel, you know that I already released two videos, one at the point that Hina announced that she was departing the band and one at the point that they announced their hiatus. And I made a rather interesting comment about what I thought would be a possible opportunity to come out of this. I think they should lean into the pop a little bit and maybe do an album where they use electronic beats, try and do something a little bit with a sort of a dancey vibe, maybe go for some chiptune or whatever. You know, they could really play around and have some fun doing some very different takes on the girls rock format if they were to do that. As you know, as much as I like Hina's work, having a drum machine in there does kind of re-identify you and bring them closer to the pop side of their identity, which would again set them aside from a lot of the other bands in the Japanese girls rock scene at the current moment. If you're a Silent Siren fan, you haven't already checked out those videos, obviously I recommend you do. But as I say, in a world where we're getting more and more Japanese female rock bands, and I love them, but it's somewhat of a saturation going on, this is the perfect time for them to lean into their poppy aspects and do something which has a little bit of a dance feel, a disco feel. You know, go for synthetic beats, basically do their pop sheen, which has good quality musicianship, which has always been at the core of their sound, but lean into the poppy aspects. And so here it is. I'm glad to say they've done exactly that, and I think it's really worked. This is one of their catchiest songs to date, and they didn't forsake any of their musical quality. I love the fact that it called back to a lot of the other things that are so good about them. A signature Einyan bass that was very sort of Fujiyama disco levels of impactful whilst working beautifully into the song. And then that chorus, I think it's a great chorus. I love the fact that it's got that two-stage thing, which often helps to make a song less repetitive as well. It starts with a sing-along element and then goes into more of a chanty second part of the chorus. I like that. Gives it two stages, gives you twice as much to find memorable, and stops it getting too repetitive. You sprinkle this all in with the fact that you also get to hear #NoBias. Yukaran comes out to the front a lot more here. In a world where there's a lot of saturation of girls rock bands, having a keyboard player or any X factor in your band is something that you can lean into, and here they've done that. She's adding color to the song, and it helps the personality. It helps gel that sort of electronic beat, that dancey pop value, with the intricate musicianship, which is also there. And you know what? I think this song is great. So, what's the problem? Well, the problem is they're going on hiatus. Look, I know the old expression, leave them wanting more, but this is a style change that even at the time when I did that previous video, I said it doesn't have to be something they do forever. Maybe they just do it for one album, but I wanted a hell of a lot more than just one song. I mean, maybe there'll be another song like this on the Best Of album. Apologies if they've already released all the content for that and I haven't heard it, but I just feel like this shouldn't just be a one-off. They can open this up, they can do other kinds of pop rock fusions, which would be really intriguing. Again, I was a big fan of Hina's work, but I just feel that this is an opportunity that they've proved that they can take such great advantage of. I would like to hear a whole album of this. I'd like to hear a whole album of them leaning into their more poppy aspects. And I mean, it's all kind of funny because, you know, with Hina having departed and this song coming out, I'd said it before and I'll say it again, this is a band who uses the word family more than Vin Diesel. In fact, this song is called Familia, which is, I believe that's the Latin-Spanish word for family. I'm so cultured. And what they've proved is they still work as a family, and they are just showing that they can keep going. So yes, I understand there might be personal aspects, and I got a lot of respect for the fact that the women might want a bit of time to reevaluate, might want to do other things with their lives. Obviously, Yukaran's got her business, Einyan's got creative pursuits, I'm sure Sue does as well. But to me, this just proves that they don't have to stop. If anything, they've been reinvigorated. Compared to something like the Leon Bateman hiatus, where it's clearly a hiatus, the Silent Siren one, there's a lot of signs that have been given off that this is a hiatus. They're calling it a hiatus to give themselves room to come back, but I get the real feeling that they haven't got any plans to come back soon. And yeah, so this song, it would be a great way to leave us hanging. But for now, this is a great song. Check it out, whether you're a rock fan, whether you like Silent Siren or not, even if you're just someone who's into pop and you want to hear some interesting pop, this is the one to go for. Anyway, I've been walking up and down around this rooftop for a while now, so I'm gonna let it be. I'm I'm going to say thank you very much for tuning in until I see you hopefully very soon in Japan for the next one of these. For now, ciao, ciao.